fun today. Home game against the Falcons. Talk us through the game.
I thought we were always on top, to be honest. They were always going to have a moment in the match where they were kind of putting us on the back foot. And that happened at the start of the second half. I thought we dealt with that. But to talk through the first half, I thought they didn't create any clear-cut chances, whereas we looked really, really dangerous. James was looking sharp all day. Matt clearly wanted a goal. And boy, did he get a goal or two, actually. Ryan was a powerhouse in the middle. We made a couple of silly mistakes at the back, but by and large, we were better than we've been recently. With Craig at the back as well in goal, he kind of gave us that confidence that we could play it out from the back. Down the wings, again, effective. We just started really well. And that was one of the messages in the change room before we started. We've got to start well, because we've not been starting well. And the boys kind of delivered for that for the first half hour. Second half, they obviously started a bit more energetic than us. They got their goal back, a mistake from us, and then another wonder goal from Matt.
And if you had to pick a man of the match today, who would it be?
For me, whilst Ryan's performance was really strong, I think it has to be Matt. I think he worked really hard for the team today, defended when actually he was a striker, and those two wonder goals, you can't not give him a man of the match.
Ryan, 2-1, talk us through the game.
I thought it was a good game, it was tough. Two good goals from Matthew, yeah, it was good.